Recently got to know that Nirula's have launched their Indian menu, so thought to give it a try. Talking about the packaging, it was nice and spill-proof. I had their chili paneer roll, which was really fulfilling and had those authentic Chinese flavors. I also had their dal makhni combo, which came along with rice. Although I prefer such thick dal makhni to go well with my butter naans. I also ordered their paneer biryani, which came along with raita. It had those authentic biryani flavors, and overall, it's a thumbs up from my end. Let me know, would you like to try their Indian menu or not? Toodles!